Hello, Bumpy McSquiggums here, and it's time to continue with my Massive Chalice Let's Play. This is episode 12, and we are in combat with our amazing army of mostly new people, with some not-so-new people still thrown into the mix. Alright, let's see. Abilla. Let's see if we can get Billa to land and just murder this one outright.
Now tell me that wasn't fun.
That was sweet, sweet nice. I like it a lot. We're going to get Alora to come over here and try to do a double shot. And if we can kill the Twitcher with a double shot, we will be happy. First hit. And the follow-up miss. That is unfortunate. But do not fear, ladies and gentlemen. We have a terrible caberjacker who is going to come over here and slap him in the face. And this should be enough to drop him. Oh, it's not. Holy garbage. Alright, that's fine. Take him out, and down he goes. I don't remember if they explode, I don't think they do. Sweet, they didn't. And we gained a level up! Yay! Alright, let's go scouting with our other individual. And we have found a whole heaping of, a whole amalgamation, I suppose, of bad guys, ruptures and lapses and ruptures. Well, technically it's one lapse and three ruptures, but still, you know, you get the idea. There's multiple enemies here before us, ready to do battle and try to slay our souls, but, you know, we're not going to stand for it. We're going to take them out systematically and, well, hopefully emphatically. Let's see, we should have range from here to take out that lapse. And indeed we did. Excellent. I'm not 100% sold that we can actually take anyone else out. So what I'm going to do is, in theory, do something smart for a change. I know. Shocking. I'm going to move over here, move over there. You are... You are actually visible, and I don't know why. Back up, Declan! Back up! Alright, and I think we're going to be just fine right here. I don't know. Prime target! Come to... No, we're too far out. That's fine. We'll wait it out. They're going to have to come charging toward us. If they want to kill us, they have to close the distance. I don't think they have the metal to do it. They're going to try, though. And then we're just going to simply back up and shoot him in the face. Boom. One face shot, one kill. 90 experience. Yeah, it's a decent amount. It's not a ton. It's enough. And another dead one. And boom goes the dynamite. That's two. Alright, who we have here? Billa. Billa, why don't you go scout for us, good sir? And there is our final one. I don't think we've got the shot from here. No, not quite. Well, that's a caberjack. Of course we don't have the shot from there. Durr. Derp a derp a derp. I think we're still too far out. No, we're not. And that is all she wrote. Good day, rupture.
Oh, did you see the way that one went down?
Yeah, I did. It went like... and died. It was amazing. I know. Alright, let's go take a look around with Alora. And we found some lapses and a rupture, a singular rupture over on this side. That's fine. We're going to continue our scouting ways with our scouting type people. And we'll move up with the rest of our folks in a less scouty sort of way. And it looks like we're going to have to slowly move our backline folks up to the front. The rupture doesn't know what to do with himself. I mean, who can blame him, really? Who could blame him, really? I mean... Alright, let's see, what do we have? Should be a simple kill. Indeed, it was like an overly... kind of a ridiculously overkill there, but it's okay. Die, we leveled up. It's excellent. Was that Alora? That was. Ooh, Alora... Alora Norton Butter Blackwell. Who wants the nickname Butter? That doesn't sound good. I mean, Butter's delicious, don't get me wrong, but as a nickname? Alright, down go the lapses. No experience lost for any of our people. And it looks like the rupture is going to have to make his move, and he's probably not going to enjoy it all that much. It's okay. We are okay with making him unhappy with having to walk toward us and not be able to blow up. I mean, that's his whole mission in life, is a suicide. It's kind of disappointing, I'm not going to lie. I mean, if that was your whole mission, ugh. Alright, easy kill. Down he goes. Weapon level ups are going rather nicely. Oh, he got the nickname of Chesthair. Fantastic. I think I might have actually preferred Butter. Billa Chesthair Amphibino? Really? That's your name, huh? That's what you're gonna roll with? Could have gone with like a kamikaze killer or something, but no, you went with Chesthair. Alright. It's fine. Whatever you want to do, man. Whatever you want to do. Man, this like nerfed movement because of the asthma is garbage right now. Ugh, I hate it. Alright, we found a couple lapses over in this general direction. I'm okay with that. We should be able to annihilate them in the next little bit here. Alright, I think we're going to go this way. I'm going to do some deep scouting. Deep scouting in the deep south. Or the dirty south. It depends, however you want to say it. It's fine. Alright, there may be some more guys over in this way, or in this direction, but we're going to go this way first and deal with the two or three that are lingering and hiding. It's fine. I actually probably should have put the caberjacker this way. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh! Well, they missed. I didn't realize that was within range. Well, I'm glad that they missed. Okay, what's up next? Oh, we've been revealed! Our plans are all spoiled! Not really. Alright, so you're gone. You're not gone. Well, that's a little bit disappointing. Alright, let's see. You're gone, maybe. Oh, we missed. Well, this is going well for us. Super fantastic. Awesome! Get out of here. Alright, so that worked out. I will never yield! You gained a level. Excellent. Alright, let's see if we move here. Should have that shot. And we do, and down he goes. And that should be the last of them once we kill this one right here. Which should go down pretty easy. 21 damage. Super nice. Little knockback, a stun, no big deal. And then we have to finish off over on this side. And I think that's going to go pretty well. It's going to be pretty easy for us. So let's go to it. Alright, we see... Oh, triple rupture. That is an interesting little grouping of enemies there. Move here, and I should be able to take a shot. Get him, butter! Boom goes the dynamite! Okay, get you to move. Excellent. Get you to also move, and then you're stunned and you can't do anything, which is fine. Alright, and the ruptures are trying to close in. The lapse is probably going to reveal. I assume that was going to happen. We'll drop the lapse from the backside. Not a big deal. A little knockback, pew pew, shooty action. It's fine. Looks like we should be able to miss. That's not great. Alright, well, looks like we're going to have to back up, unfortunately. And we'll drop the... Wow, we both missed. Okay. So our veterans are looking like scrubs now. What's going on? Alright, Caber Jack says, hey, you know what? I want in on this. I want to go up and smack him with my Caber Jack, knock him back 40 feet, and kill him. It's a bold move, I'm not going to lie. But it's definitely... Uh-oh. Oh, no, I won't kill him. But that's still experience wasted. Wasting experience, never a great thing to do. Alright, well, I think Olga wasn't bad. I think it was Declan, actually, that wasn't bad. So let's get Declan in here to actually shoot. Oh, we didn't get the kill. Well, guess what, Olga? Surprise! Oh, gosh, you missed too. Fine. Alora, your turn, sweetheart. Butter it up. Boom. 81 critical hit. That is pretty nasty. And boom. Victory is ours. Nobody
Flawless
died.
Victory. Drinks are on me tonight. If I could buy drinks. And if you could drink them.
I do enjoy your thought process.
Okay, so we have 5 kills, 1 kill, 5, 3, and 1. Not bad. Everybody gained a level. Olga actually gained 2. We will take that. That is actually quite nice. Corruption is still trying to spread inland. It's not working super well. Our tactical team has rescued a baby boy who shall be trained at a stronghold. Choose where we want him to be trained. I think right now I want him to go with the Blackwells, because the Blackwell bloodline is not doing super hot. So there we go. What is it, because Doshia? Why do we not have a... Well, Declan, guess what, buddy? You may be a slow learner, but you are now a husband. And enjoy. So there we go. I don't know how that actually came out, but hey, whatever. We'll roll with it. Keeping our bloodlines in there, keeping them strong. The Blackwells are definitely worthy of... Alright, we even got more babies. Sweet. Hero's birth. Oh, Billa just got killed. Ah, but you know what? That's okay, because he had a weapon that is going to be transferred on to someone even more powerful than he was. I don't know. What do we have? Alright, we have some small kids. Oh gosh, 71. Look at this shit, look at a boss, 71 years old. Alright, let's see. Megan. Hawkeye, impressionable, slow learner. Well, the Hawkeye is awesome, but the rest. Renfield, nimble, slow learner. Ugh, I hate that. Jennifer, slow learner seems to be kind of a thing. However, brainy, bountiful, reckless, and attuned. Don't hate that. Alright, I think we're gonna go with Jennifer. We'll let her get started on doing some damage with a new weapon. We will transfer spirit to her. And that is sweet, sweet, nice. I hope she wasn't married. I didn't look. I might have just given it to someone who's never going to use it. Jessica Hanlon has died of natural causes, and we need a new standard. And that means that we need somebody who's actually a decent level. Oh, look at him coming in. It's nice. It's nice. We have Caberjacks coming in again. Oh, yeah. We're going to get rid of you. Goodbye. All right. Oh, really? Eh, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Like I said, folks, I've made several mistakes already. I should have taken more caution when breeding the partner to 7 make it. Okay, no partner. 59-year-old alchemist. Huh. We need someone to carry on the line. Let's see, what about Carol ever? She was garbage, wasn't she? Yeah. Like, all bad except... Pretty much all bad except for attuned and alert. She's already got 2 feet in the grave. Let's see what Stara has. Strong will, puny. That's not bad. Alright, guess what? You've just been drafted into old man husbandry. I know. Exciting. Alright, we should have another death any second for our 72-year-old. And there it is.
All
and bored.
Choices, isn't it?
Fight here, yes. Use this... No. Did he do it? Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes.
Creepy.
That's ruling.
Okay, thank you. Bored. The wait time between attacks is considerable, and your heroes can only stomach training for so long. Jennifer and Fabino has grown especially restless and wants to give the rest of the heroes another outlet for their time besides the mastering of killing. Jennifer has 4 options for you to consider. Build a library, a tavern, a square ball stadium? Weird. Or an art gallery. Let's build a library. Go forth and learn. Nothing cures boredom like a good book. Though some people would disagree with that, I'll take it. You approve the library and are eager to see how the heroes will benefit once it's constructed. Oh, she's going to be gone for 6 years. Alright, in her prime. Awesome. I am so glad that you're disappearing. Thank you. Well, whatever. 7 Maket has died. Of course he has. This is bloodline. Hey, Malia Maket is there. Age of 9. Confirm. Oh gosh, we have to get you a partner. We have no men. You're not getting a partner right now, so deal with it. We have to get more men before we give you a partner. Men! Alright, well, it looks like our research is complete, and the Ramcap Cabers are finished, and our Caberjack guys are now bosses. In addition to that, we're going to go with the bone barb thing. I like that too much not to use it. Everything else can go by the wayside. And it looks like we're coming up on the 5-year mark to return with Jennifer. Another baby boy has come out of the Blackwell camp. And that leaves us with a veteran alchemist, which I don't hate. Or 25%, reduction of current research time. I think I'm going to go with the research time. We're going to have to rebuild probably the entire, no, not the entire, but most of the squad. That's fine. Alright, well, Olga has earned herself some skills here. She does not have a better weapon or veiled armor or anything else. It's fine. Close that off. I'd like to move her, but I don't really care. We're going to go here with an alchemist if we have one. We do not, so it looks like we're going to go with a caberjacker. We have Megan, who's infertile, slow learner, and inspired. So, perfect. And by perfect, I mean no. Absolutely terrible. We have Zendra, who's infertile, slow learner, and attuned. Great. And we have a strong-willed, puny, alert, nervous person. Well, I guess that's fine. Boom. There we go. We're going to give you the Ramcap Caber, which is the same as your current Caber, but you get to knock back with every hit. So I guess that's good. I was hoping it would do more damage, but apparently not. That's fine. We can give you the Refined Armor, and of course we're going to give you the Ultra Elixir, because that's what you need. So that is done. Probably should also give you some skills. Skills are generally a good thing. Rebound. Okay, yeah, we're going to go with Rebound. I like it. Alright, that leaves our Caberjacker on this side with Rebound as well. And I suppose we can give you the Ramcap Caber. I like that. Ultra Elixir is fine. And Nora. We can have a Flaro or we can have the Hobbling Shot. I'm going to go with the Flaro. That's sweet, sweet, nice. And then, boom, here we go. We want a Hunter, Renfield. Not terrible. We can go with that. Let's get you some equipment. And you're going to get the Veil Armor equipped. And the Ultra Elixir is done. There we go. We do not have an Alchemist to deploy. Kind of sad, but hey, you know what? We'll manage. We will make do.
Everybody here? All good?
Okay. All right.
Now hit them fast before they know what's happening.
Always gotta hit them fast. Time to go exploring. Looks like there's some ruptures over here. And a few other nasty little treasures. Alright, I'm gonna move alongside with her, and then we're gonna actually use our final person to scout out this way. And apparently I never leveled him or her or it up. That's kind of unfortunate. I guess we should unlock the... Oh, good. We can unlock in the middle of it. I forgot to. I am a terrible person. Alright, so that actually works out pretty nicely. And it's possible that we can even level them up in combat if they unlock a new skill anyway. Like, in the mid-mission. I didn't know you could do that. But hey, we learned something new. Surprise! Alright, we're gonna move over here. I don't know what's coming. We have no vision of anything, which kind of sucks, but we're going to sit here and we're going to wait it out. I don't believe they know that we're here yet. They can't see our stealth guys, and we have not revealed ourselves to anyone else. Should be able to drop that guy fairly easy. Let's do a little bit more exploration this way. And I see nothing. And now I finally see something. All right. So there's definitely some enemies over there. We're going to move here. And we're going to end our turn. Alright, let's see. Who do we have first? Let's get you to move here. Surprise! And get rid of him. And one shot, he's gone. I like it. And we'll get her to move here. And she doesn't have a shot, so that's fine. We'll end her turn. I think I'm going to move the Caberjack out of this way. And that's going to do it. See, the ruptures should move toward us, and indeed. Indeed it has happened. Both ruptures? Both ruptures. Alright, oh, and there's a baby maker in the back. rupture here should not move on us. The bulwark should neither, and neither is the baby, or the cradle, as it were. Alright. So, easy kill. Like, a really easy kill. And once he's down, we'll take out his compatriot. Oh, we missed. Well, I wasn't really expecting that to go poorly for us. I think I'm going to move here so I have a little bit better vision. I think we'll be fine even still. The others are where they're at. Okay, we're going to end our turn here, and they're going to get blown up on. It's going to suck, but hey, oh, he even went in a good position in this bolt. It's pretty impressive. Some armor corrosion, so they'll definitely take some increased physical damage, but it's fine. Oh, the enemy is spotted. The cradle's like, oh no! Oh, launching a seed behind us and everything. It missed, and it died on impact, which is weird. Usually it doesn't die on impact. Okay. I'm gonna move here. And in spite of being in the middle of acid, I'm gonna take a couple of shots here. It's not gonna do anywhere near as much damage as I was hoping, but maybe with a crit? No crit. It's okay. How much damage? 28. How much do you do? Far less. Alright. Well, let's get in there and see if we can take... Okay, let's do this one. Hi-ya! Totally didn't kill him at all. It's a little awkward. Okay. Follow-up shot. Boom. Down he goes. He's gonna blow up and hurt everybody. Oh no, the armor corrosion, no! I messed that up. Well, that was not my smartest move of all time. Well, at least we knocked him back and stunned him. So that's something, I guess. That's something that's happening. Alright, we have the cradle gonna launch a blob. Didn't hit, which is great, which means we should be able to easily take them out. We're going to deal with the extra damage coming our way here in a moment's time. And that's gonna pop a seed. Oh yeah. Spitting out a baby. Spitting out a baby. Okay, corrosive damage, corrosive damage, blah blah blah, nobody cares. Alright, let's stay out of the corrosive damage. Try to kill him. Bam! Impressive. Quite astounding. Very amazing. And again, let's get out of the acid if we can. Ooh. Unfortunate. Well, I think we're relatively, I don't know, relatively safe might be an overstatement. Not gonna do a whole lot of damage to this thing. It's unfortunate, but we'll take our shots anyway. We'll whittle away at it. Let's see. Olga, I guess, can move up. She's obscured. And down it's gonna go, and there's a level up for Olga. That's not bad. Put it down. I like it. That means that she should be able to go into stealth mode, and she can, and we can go exploring off to the other side. Hopefully get some flanking attacks to support our troops over there. And, he's kinda like, I don't know what's going on. This kid's like, I'm gonna blow something up. Or not. Maybe I'll just stand in the bushes. It's fine. Cradle's like, I can totally do some... Oh, well, I'll just spawn another baby. You like my babies? Yeah, no, no. And he bounced back off of it. Rebound, it's fine. Alright, let's rebound again. Only hitting... Oh, gosh, we missed again. Are you kidding me? Alright, well, let's see if we can do a little bit of work on this. Boom! Knocked him right into the middle of the pool of goo, and this should finish him. And indeed it does. Alright, so the big stuff is down. Looks like there might have been a level up. No, maybe not. Alright. Let's move here, and... Oh, there's another one back there, and a cradle. Interesting. I don't hate that. I don't hate it. I'm going to move in stealth mode this way, though. Maybe next time we can actually drop him. Let's see. How much damage do we do? At least 28. If we land the shot, we kill it. We did. 29. Down it goes. Die. It looks like Allura might actually hit the next level, which is going to be pretty sweet. Alright, a good miss. I like it. I like the miss. Alright, the cradle's going to try to launch a baby. It's going to succeed, but it's not going to hit us, so no explodey bits. I'm okay with that. Alright, Caberjack's going to get smacked again by a seed, and we have another seed going to run over and do some damage on the other guy, but not too much. Alright, should be able to pretty easily handle this, and that rebound actually kills him or stuns him, which is kind of impressive. Alright, this Caberjack guy is kind of trashed here, but thankfully our archer's doing pretty good and then totally missed. Because of, I don't know, reasons. You can tell me. Can he not miss this time? Oh my gosh, impressive. Alright, so there we go. No prisoners! We have a couple options available to us here. I think I'm going to opt for option 1. That is 51%. Why was that so low? That was a pretty obscure shot. Alright, down that one goes. Another 120 experience. Laura's getting pretty close. She has to be getting pretty close to the next level. Don't know for sure, though. Another seed down. The Rupture's finally ready to go back into his little bushes. He's like, there's fighting! Oh, I should probably do something. Alright, the glancing blow from the seed onto Allura. No idea why it's so low. We have such a high chance over that way. It's weird. Alright, well, let's take this shot. And we said good day, sir. But not quite good enough of a day. Alright, we should be able to finish this off. You know what? If it hits, it hits. So let's just kill it. There it goes. And down it goes. 240 experience. I like that. Go back over there. I want to take a look. Decent. Need another, 800 experience, 700 experience or so. Before we're fully done with that one. Can we hit that far away? Maybe. And apparently we can. Down it goes.
Now tell me that wasn't fun.
That leaves 2 seeds and possibly some more stuff, but at least just the 2 seeds. Oh, there's another cradle. Well, that's unfortunate. But, it is what it is. We'll manage. We'll make do. We always do, ladies and gentlemen. We always do. Alright, when this combat is finally over... Ooh, there's a bulwark there as well. Interesting. When this combat is finally over... Ooh, explodey. Oh, no.
It was bound to happen sooner or later.
Well, there we go. We finally lost someone, guys.
You should get used to this now. There'll be a lot more before we're done.
Did we lose someone before? I can't recall.
Fighting for something bigger than themselves. Persevere and honor their sacrifice.
I will honor their sacrifice. I'm not overwhelmingly sad that it happened. I'm not super stoked. I mean, I obviously didn't want it to happen, but... Couldn't happen to a nice Caberjacker, right? A nicer Caberjacker, it's fine. Alright, we're gonna move up with you. Hopefully that's not in line. I do not believe that it is. You're gonna miss. Oh, you're not gonna miss. Nice. Alright, and then Allura, your turn, dear. We'll move you... you don't really have a good path to move, do you? It's fine. And goodbye. To deal with the cradle. Man, that guy really had low health. I guess that was the guy that was puny. Definitely not one of the hardier ones. Alright, the shot. 1 damage. Minor inconvenience. No big deal. Oh, the cradle wants to move on our big people. That seems like a silly move. That will do a little bit of damage here. Follow up and a miss. Okay. Looks like Allura should be going next. And I think that she can do some pretty decent work, though shooting that guy, if we have the range, Could be even more fun. Take it. Maybe we crit. Nope, no crit. I'm okay with that. Nope, can't hit that one. We don't have to hit that one. We can just move here. And maybe with the double shot, take him out? Maybe. Or we can miss our shot and do nothing. Awesome. Awesome job. First try. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Get on the backside of this guy. Smack him. He should be going down. Even with a glancing blow, he wouldn't live. Oh, there's even more than we thought. Alright, so we've lost one. But I don't really foresee us losing more without, like, a seriously huge amount of bad luck. I mean, 18 is not the strongest of health, and these things do hurt when they do land their attacks, so not great. Ooh, and with the minus armor, that is pretty nasty. Like, he can probably kill one more. I doubt this cradle can. Ooh, that was really nasty too. Holy crap, maybe I'm underestimating their damage. Like, that was pretty tremendous how much damage was just done there. I gotta say, pretty darn impressive. Alright, I'm just gonna skip back here and just smack this thing. Wow. Alright, let's drop this one. Oh, come on with the missing. Are you guys serious? Please stop missing. There we go. Alright, at this point, we have a couple options available to us. I can move here, and I will. And I can try to kill him, which is pretty guaranteed, and I'm going to. He's going to do the most damage. And we'll see what falls from this. I mean, we're still in a fairly bad position. Caberjack could get killed. It really depends. Go for a second shot on him, huh? Oh, only one damage. Alright, Caberjack's safe. That's not going to do enough to finish it. The seed's going to come over 2 damage at best. One. Yeah, that's kind of what I was expecting. Alright, we should be able to drop the rest of these and finish this. Let's get rid of this one. Angrily, we might add. That was definitely an angry hit. You could tell. It's like, why are you here? Crush. Alright, I see no good way of killing that one. This one, easy kill. As long as we land the attack, we landed it. Sweet, sweet, nice. A decent chunk of experience. And now we have Olga, Spooky Amphibino. And we said, ooh, that's not great. Maybe with a crit? I don't know. I don't think Olga has a weapon, though. Nope, no weapon from Olga. Alright, I think I'm actually going to move back behind this. Alright, and another shot, another miss. And Alora says, I'll take the kill, why not? Get wrecked. Boom, put it down. And that's that, guys. So the combat went pretty good. Unfortunately, Stera Maloquioning died at 22. Got one cadence kill and then got wrecked. That might have been the first death we've had. I don't know. I'm between XCOM and all these other games, my mind is starting to get warped around what's actually happening. But I think that was our first death, and yeah. Alora is now actually level 7, which is impressive. She killed 8 cadence that time, and yeah. The missions are getting a little bit more challenging, I'm not gonna lie. Now we have, that might have been a mistake. The time to complete research on the bone barb has been reduced by 2 years and 243 days. If they attack both of these spots at once, we're gonna end up losing one, so that kinda sucks. It might have been a mistake to go over to whatever other place I decided to defend, just to get the... Rivera, okay. And Fabino is now toast. We need to get a new... Oh, gosh. Dude, you're dead anyway. That's fine. I'm not even going to waste my time. We want one of your offspring to take over when you die in, like, a half a year or whatever it is. Well, whenever the next thing is done, there we go. The Literary Abyss. The library's opening is a success, but since most of the books that were donated were existential and pessimistic in nature, the people who read them gained a life-crushing loss of purpose. Jennifer and Fibino has returned, and eight of the heroes have gained the pessimistic personality. I don't hate that. I don't hate it. Alright, so there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That is going to do it for this episode. I will see you tomorrow with more Massive Chalice. Until then, my name is Bumpy McSquiggums, and I will see you later.